I know they had the best quality on the Ford trucks in the country. That was surprising. Well, now I think that was a bad business decision on their part. I don't know if they regretted it or not.